My name is Kenny Layton. I'm the owner of Headwater Construction and the home we're sitting in. Headwater Construction is a residential construction company. We build custom and semi-custom homes in Salida, Colorado. I've been in the construction industry for 15 years. We felt like it's a really high quality, small town environment to raise our family in. The recreational opportunities that surround us are incredible, and that's a high value that we have. I chose to build my own home because I love creating things and I love the challenge of doing something new and being able to put some of my ideas into practice. I really wanted concrete floors with radiant heat, but I also wanted an all-electric house. Traditionally, you would do that with natural gas, and then we would implement cooling separately. And so I was looking for a product that where I didn't have to have redundant systems like that or two different systems. I liked the Viessmann Vitocal because it was all electric, which gave me options when it came to my desire to have a net zero house. It gave me a ton of flexibility when it came to how I wanted to heat and cool the house. Finally, just simplicity, one system to satisfy all those needs. It heats my floors, it heats my air, it cools my air, and it heats my domestic hot water, all out of the same system. One of the benefits that I was surprised by that I enjoyed so much was also the comfort factor and the consistency of the environment we have using a hydronic system with an energy efficient build. I liked that an indirect hot water tank is about as simple as it gets when it comes to heating my domestic hot water. You know, there's not a separate system that can fail at some point in the future. It's a single heating source that can supply multiple needs. Before we installed this hydronic heat pump in my house, I had no experience with hydronic heat pumps. I'm more of a general builder. I'm not a green builder who went to a ton of training in the past on green building techniques and passive house certifications. No, this product's very accessible for your average builder. The low temperatures that these systems are able to operate in are very low. I mean, way lower than anything we would deal with here. And it's opened up new doors for us to apply this technology here with a single family, typical residential construction. When you start to look at all the different systems that are available to rely on renewable energy, the sky's the limit on how much you want to spend. Using a hydronic heat pump, I think, provides you a really accessible option that isn't cost prohibitive. When I talk to homeowners or builders who aren't familiar with this technology, one of the things I like to be able to share is that it's been around for a long time in other parts of the world, and it's only now kind of new to the US, but it's proven, it's reliable, it's been used for a long time. And that gives me a lot of confidence, especially as I've learned more about it and put it in my own home. It's weird to say, but I kind of get excited about my heating system. And it's a fun thing to be able to interact with when you want to use the interface or you want to change your settings or get into it. It's a conversation piece. I mean, it's a cool aspect of the efficiency of the home and the way the home is designed. The aesthetic of it kind of reinforces that when you look at it. The more I learn and the more I got to know Viessmann and their products, the more excited I got. And they're really easy to trust and rely on. Using a hydronic heat pump, I think, is the best all-around solution for heating and cooling.